Timothee Chalamet's girlfriend. Timothee Chalamet is an actor famous for Call Me By Your Name, Lady Bird, and Dune. Timothee Chalamet has dated Lords Leon and Lily Rose Depp. He was romantically linked to Kylie Jenner in April 2023. Timothee and Kylie were seen kissing at Beyoncé's concert at SoFi Stadium on September 4, 2023. Timothee Chalamet, 27, has become one of the biggest names in Hollywood. The native New Yorker, who has starred in films like Little Women and Lady Bird, has built a strong contingent of fans over the past few years. And those fans are so curious about Timothee's dating life. In recent months, Timothee has been rumored to be dating Kylie Jenner, and the pair were spotted kissing as they attended Beyoncé's concert at SoFi Stadium on September 4, 2023. While the Dune star had been rumored to be dating Kylie, 26, for months, the Bay Show marked the first time that the two of them had been on a public outing together. Keep reading for the scoop on Timothee's dating history. Who is Timothee Chalamet currently dating? Kylie Jenner and Timothee Chalamet have reportedly been hanging out with each other for a few weeks. Kylie Jenner and Timothee Chalamet are seeing each other in a casual manner, according to a report. Photo, Anthony Harvey / Marco Provisionato / IPA Agency / Shutterstock. Timothee has been linked to the youngest sister of the Kar Jenner family, Kylie Jenner, since April 2023. Celebrity News / Gossip Instagram. Dumoy claimed in April 2023 that Kylie is Timothee's new girl. Plus, they were spotted hanging out at Paris Fashion Week. Not only was the makeup mogul's car reportedly seen at the Dune star's house, but a source confirmed they were seeing each other casually in an April 17 report for Entertainment Tonight. They are keeping things casual at this point. It's not serious, but Kylie is enjoying hanging out with Timothee and seeing where it goes, the person claimed at the time. It's been really fun for her because it feels a lot different than her past relationships. It's new and exciting for Kylie, and she's having a lot of fun. While the recent Beyoncé concert marks the first time that they've attended a public event together, Kylie and Timothee have been seen spending time together with friends, like when they attended a friend's barbecue in June. Plus, the Kylie Cosmetics founder's car has been seen parked in front of the actor's mansion on a few occasions, and the two of them were seen leaving in August 2023. While there had been some rumors that they broke up, it appears that their romance is going well, especially after they were seen locking lips at the Beyoncé show. The romance comes a few months after Kylie and her on-and-off boyfriend since 2017 and the father of her two kids, Travis Scott, split. Travis did not appear to be happy about their romance. In July 2023, he dropped his fifth studio album, Utopia, and fans are certain a song on the record called Meltdown takes a shot at Timothee by mentioning Willy Wonka, and then daring someone thought to be Kylie to find someone more attractive than him. Timothee, of course, played Willy Wonka in the December 2023 remake of Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. Wrap in the cheese, wrap around me cause I've got property. Travis raps on the track, per Genius. Chocolate AP, Audemars Piguet, and Chocolate, the VS / got the Willy Wonka Factory / burn an athlete like its calories. Find another flame hot as me. VS Strix a Strix a Strix a Strix.